Lawyers spoke about the torture and beating of the inmates in Siliguri No. 9 prison. Lawyer Ezgi Çakır told that the prison guards walked into wards and savagely beat the prisoners' feet with a bastinado. Çakır said the inmates told me that their feet were beaten until the plastic broomstick broke. Çakır said the inmates are taken to solitary confinement, handcuffed, laid on the ground, punched and kicked in their heads. Çakır added that the prison guards stopped beating one of the inmates who is a cardiac patient after he felt faint.